milling some of this ironbark, green timber for some post and rail fencing that I'm building at home. Gonna be aiming for some 150 by 50 rails out of these logs. Having a bit of trouble with the mill lately, so we'll see how we go.
So we've got 12 fairly decent rough sawn rails. They'll be perfect for the fence I'm building. Need 26 in total, so took me about an hour and a half to cut those ones, and plenty of moving cameras around, so not a bad arvo.